my eyes and take me by the hand. I've devised a plan just to make you understand that we're one in the same, we're two of a kind. It's a shame that some people can't leave the past behind, but I saw it from a glance and took a chance, cause we don't always know the repercussions in advance. I sit and listen, I think of your position, and it turns out it really ain't that much of a difference. It doesn't matter where you choose to go home, but this life is a journey you don't have to do alone. Classical flow, I get to show them that you don't know a person till you really get to know them.
Now that we're taking this time with each other, when we both have courage to finally discover, creating anew as we're leaving the past behind. You're telling me that we're one in the same. Why does it feel like such a lonely game? Uniting our differences, speaking our truth to reveal the music that we can feel.
My perspective has been perfected, but I'll do anything that I can to correct it. Being selective to people all around is the very same thing that's been pulling me down. When unknowns discovered and feelings are uncovered, the buffer will break down between me and my brother. Hip-hop and classical are both from the same art. Tupac, Tchaikovsky, from Most Def to Mozart. Everybody's always trying to measure up the standards, unaware of the fact that music is the answer. Victorious difference is what makes us glorious.
Now that we're taking this time with each other, when we both have courage to finally discover, creating anew as we're leaving the past behind. You're telling me that we're one in the same. Then why does it feel like such a lonely game? Uniting our differences, speaking our truth to reveal the music that we feel.
Elegant as someone playing violin. Duly noted when the notes are on the paper. Turns out we all have a common denominator. Not the genre of music to which you listen. The very simple fact that we're in existence. Distance between us is irrelevant. It's about how you are in your own element. So before you get mad and decide who you want to blame, remember that we're all one and the same.